विजित ऋषि को वायुभिरदंत मुनस्तुरगम जय जतंति यंत मतिलोलमुफाय खिद व्यसन सतामृत समवहाय गुरुश्चरणम वनय इवाज संत कृत कर्ण धरा जलधौ। शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल bonded soul can exhibit, bonded soul can show inclination up to the point when his own interest is not disturbed. Up to that point, a bonded soul can show inclination unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. Up to that point, when personal interest is disturbed, then rapture. Then Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, in that case, first starting non-cooperation, second stage, competition, and third stage, collusion, go against Gurudev. This is the condition of this material world. This is the condition of this material world. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking very nicely. Brahmando bhramite kono bhagyavan jeev guru krishna prasade paye bhakti lata bij. We should think over and again this point. If we don't have any kind of direct realization about this point, brahmando bhramite kono bhagyavan jeev guru krishna prasade paye bhakti lata bij, for infinite period bonded soul traveling infinity world, birth and death, cycle god. Shankaracharya, though writing Mayavad Siddhanta, but still Sankara is Sakshat Sankara. Shankaracharya writing, Punarapi jananam, punarapi maranam, punarapi matri jathare sayanam. Again, one jivatma taking birth into the womb of mother, take birth, again dies, again take birth, this is cyclic order going on. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami giving the gist of all Shastra. Brahmando bhramite kono bhagyavan jeev guru krishna prasade paye bhakti lata bij. Very lucky. Tulsidas Goswami writing very nice way this point. Binu satsanga tarai na koi, Ram kipa bin sulava na sohi. Binu satsanga tarai na koi, Ram kipa bin sulava na sohi. Same thing in Bhagavatam. Same thing in Bhagavatam saying. In Bhagavatam it is written, Satsango prapati pungvir bahuvir sukriti purva sanchitri. In Bhagavatam you can see satsanga you can get, not a matter of joke. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, very carefully you should give attention. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, sometime we come in front of sadhu by the grace of Krishna, our previous sukriti, but we cannot understand he is sadhu. We cannot understand. We go back. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, if you misunderstand a sadhu, he is real sadhu, you cannot understand. His activities, his mood, you cannot understand. This is a big problem. Then you are going to get a feedback. And again, one who is not sadhu, enjoying full popularity all over the world. Actually, as per scriptural analysis, if you have darshan, you can see no public running, but if you go there in the name of satsanga, you are going to lose everything. Both way, big danger. Both way, big problem. So actually, it is a matter of luck. We can get satsanga, and we can get advantage of the satsanga, not the satsanga. I get satsanga, what you can do? What you can do? Satsanga mean? Satsanga, how you can understand is satsanga you are getting? You can find a change, reaction inside your heart. In front of one sadhu, if you come, by his power, you see, he is not passing lecture. While he is speaking, he is established on Siddhanta. He is not passing any lecture. If you approach one genuine sadhu, then you can feel one reaction inside your heart. Oh, big reaction. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, both way you are going to meet with trouble, both way. If you misunderstand sadhu, if you come back, this way. The sloka I started with is very important sloka from Bhagavatam. Vijito risi ko vayu viradanta munastvaragam. Mind is compared with mad horse. Mind is compared with mad horse. Or in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna compare mind with wind. You know, like wind, strong wind. Arjun putting it, it is quite impossible to, it is quite impossible to get control of our mind. How to get control? Krishna Bhagavan says, yes, you are right. Almost impossible, but possible. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Arjun, really? It's quite impossible, right you are. But still it is possible. It is impossible, but still it is possible. How? Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, abhyasena tu kantiya vairagyena chagrihate. You go on practicing. Abhyasyog, be careful. Abhyasyog only can be done under the guidance of a pure sadhu, and sadguru. If you are cutting relation with Gurudev Vaishnava, you are practicing, it is gymnasium, practicing, iron, builder. It's not. Practice me under the guidance of Sadguru Vaishnava. Yesterday I was discussing so many points, but I will have to come to the point what Rupa Goswami was speaking. I discussed this point. Anna Vilasita Sunyam Jnana Karmadi Anabritam Anukullena Krishnanu Sulanam Bhakti Uttama. If you like to get Uttama Bhakti, pure, topmost, what to speak about Unnata Ujjvala Rasa? I can discuss some point tomorrow morning. What to speak? What Jiva Goswami was speaking? I can show you one by one. You can go mad. You are not going to take any information about that. I can open the book so that you can bleep. Edited by Keshav Goswami Maharaj, edited by Prabhupada, I can open and show you. Big problem. So, abhyasena tu kantiya vairagyena cha grihate. If you go on practicing abhyas yoga, this abhyas yoga is effective. Abhyas yoga is effective when you are following your Gurudev in total. I was discussing about anartho, very hard chapter. Actually, people are disgusted about this point. Maharaj, stop it. anartha, we can go mad. But actually what to do? If you have slight desire, no desire, smell of desire, smell of desire. To cha sakti, I told you. Very small, small matter. You have affinity, asakti. You cannot get. What to speak about asakti? Smell of desire. There should not be any smell of desire. Totally harmonized with Sadguru. Totally. Prabhupada used to speak this way. Dovetailed. Totally. Khape khape. In Bengali we say khape khape. Totally adjusted. Actually, to get control over your mind is impossible. Or if there is any word in dictionary, next to impossible. Is there any word next to impossible? I like to use that word. But still possible. Bhagavan's speaking, abhyasena tukyantya vairagyena chag. Abhyas yoga means under the guidance of a sadguru. Shikha guru or dikha guru, dikha guru gone, still you can get. I have many instant I can show you. Gurudev gone. That time he couldn't get full kipa. Gurudev gone. He crying. He trying his heart. Gurudev is there watching. Now, after onward, he getting so much power, he can show light to the whole world. Many such instant. Don't think Gurudev died. Gurudev can watch everything. Very close watch, he is watching me, what? Every activities, each and every activities inside my heart, he is watching. What I want. If Guru Padma Sadguru can find that I am sincere, then 100% be sure, he is going to give me full blessing. Big question, big issue, big fighting going on about Guru Parampara. About Guru Parampara. Big fighting, isn't again, you can go everywhere, all the time going on. And Jiva Goswami pathing this kind of scientific remark. Baladev Vidyabhushan, Baladev Vidyabhushan writing this point. Baladev Vidyabhushan writing, if in Guru Parampara, if there is a disruption, meaning disturbance, breakage, then big problem. You should get flowing of Guru Parampara in toto. That's why Prabhupada giving us nice picture. Mantra Parampara and Bhagavat Parampara, adjustment. Nobody can understand, they are fighting. How scientific this point? If you have no link, if your Gurudev have no link with Guru Parampara, then be sure you are not going to get kripa. You should be in mainstream. Bhakti Vinod Dara. Prabhupada repeatedly speaking this point. You must try to understand the difference between Bhakti Vinod Dara and Abhakti Vinod Dara. What is not Bhakti Vinod Dara? What is Bhakti Vinod? You should try to understand very carefully, sincerely, what is the fine difference. Prabhupada is saying, this is called actually satsanga. To understand the difference between Bhakti Vinod Dara or Bhakti Vinod, this is called actually satsanga. Satsanga means? Satsanga means to avoid asasanga. Satsanga usually mean asasanga tyage vaishnava achar. Asasanga tyage vaishnava achar. It instantly you can understand asasanga tyage vaishnava achar means you will have to go for satsanga. If you avoid asasanga, if you sit folded hand, what use? Asasanga tyage means you will have to go for satsanga. It is understood. Asasanga tag, because otherwise you are again going to fall down. I mean, you can either you can become Mayavadi or misguided in bhakti line, or totally Mayavadi. Because asasanga, if you avoid asasanga, at the same time you'll have to go for satsanga, proper satsanga. Bhavap varga bhamataha yada bhavej janasva tarhi achyuta satsamagamaha satsangam ajarhi tadaiva sadgato paravareshe tvai jayate rati. Bhavap varga bhamataha yada bhavej janasva tarhi achyuta satsamagamaha satsangam ajarhi tadaiva sadgato paravareshe tvai jayate rati. Same thing Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami said. Brahmanda bhumite kono bhagyavan jeev guru krishna ko prasade pai bhakti lata. Muchukunda speaking same thing. Bhavap varga bhamatah, you are going up and down. Bhavap bhamatah jada bhavej janasatari, if you can meet with achyuta nijajan, I mean bhakta, then you can feel some reaction, then you can change your life, all your thoughts, thinking can change totally. Satsangam jarhi tadaiva sadgato paravar ishe toi jayate ruti. In that case, bonded soul can get free of bondage. And be careful what Rupa Goswami was speaking. I am making background to enter into the main point. Mukta kulai rupasamanam. You want to do Krishna bhajan? Really? So much audacity you have? You like to do Krishna bhajan? You know? What is Krishna bhajan? Can you do Kali bhajan? You cannot get darshan of Kali. You go to Sasan, crematory and ground and seat and try. I know one man for four or five years continuously doing bhajan in Kamakha at the bank of Sobhaga Kundo. After four, I know one Brahman. He is no more at present. Then they become, give darshan. Follow? Jogmaya for us. Because, you know, Gopakumar, Kamakha Devi giving mantra, Dasakhar mantra, Gopal mantra. So don't think that way. People can pass different kind of dirty remarks, but you have to be very careful about that. So, Muchukunda speaking same thing. Traveling up and down, By chance you meet one sadhu, then you can change. Bondage can finish, then you can go approach ahead, and ultimately by satsanga, bhajan, you can go and get entry into Golok. If you like to do Krishna bhajan, you must be very careful. Very careful. Because so many people, so many devotees doing bhajan, they can go up and up, but cannot cross Biroja. They cannot cross. They can come down again. If you can do bhajan that way, then up to Brahmalok, Gopakumar speaking, na? Brahmalok he don't like. Then after that, cut Biroja. Biroja mean, if you have slight dirtiness, then Biroja mean you can be cleaned by Biroja water. Bi Raja mean bigoto Raja. Raja mean if dust particle there, then all cleaned. It can be cleaned. Biraja mean Bi Raja in Sanskrit. Bi Raja mean bigoto Raja. If you have any spot, any dust powder, then in Biraja you can take bath, then your Atma becomes very clean, totally fresh. Then you can cut Biraja, penetrate in personal Brahma effulgence, then cut and enter into Sadasiv Lok. I mean, almost Vaikuntha. Vaikuntha. After that, you can go. So you must be careful about your target. Prabhupada speaking, if your target is not fixed, then what about success? If your target is not fixed, if your target is 100% fixed, I need it, I must do it, I can do or die. Aye, Maharaj, one freedom fighter, he is putting challenge. I can die or make my motherland free. You cannot do it. What weakness is there? You are coward. Eh? Whereas freedom fighter, they are putting challenge. I can die or do. Many freedom fighters give their life. But when we approach Guru Padma, we speak. I am inclined. I am. But after that, we find Gurudev find, no, he is not inclined. It is false. To follow Gurudev, to serve Gurudev. Yesterday, that man was very doubtful. I told, yes, you need not play your head about anatta, provided you can follow your Sadguru 100. You can promise? You can touch? Bhaktivala Tithu used to say, can you touch Salagram and speak? I need Gurudev, Prabhupada. You cannot speak. Bhaktivala Tithu used to say, come, touch Salagram and speak. Because they cannot speak. So you need not play your head over anartha if you can follow Sadguru. But you cannot follow. So Biraja mean you will have to clean your anartha. What is, I am speaking this, but actually as per Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's this Siddhanta, I mean, you can get everything through Sankirtan. What Guru Maharaj? Guru Maharaj wanted to teach me. One day I asked Guru Maharaj, Maharaj, actually those sannyasis, brahmachari, they are criticizing me, I mean, they are speaking that I am not going for preaching this, that is actually, so they are actually, they, you see everybody going foreign country here, there, he is not going this, that. So what do you mean by preaching? Huh? What do you mean by preaching? What do you think? I like to know about it. Actually, in the name of Yukta Vairagya, if you are following negative way, then big problem. Yukta Vairagya is there. But in the name of Yukta Vairagya, if you understand that this is Yukta Vairagya, wrong. Because Prabhupada told, you see, what Prabhupada told? Prana chajar sehetu prachar. If you have your vitals of your life, and this thing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, prana chajar sehetu prachar means, prana chajar means, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, shikhai saranagati bhakter pran. Saranagati is there. And Prabhupada also speaking that if you are not going to accept Yukta Vairagya, then you can go to hell. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, who is Vaishnava, there it is written that what actually? One verse is there, I forget. Now, it is there. Otherwise, actually Prabhupada writing this, you will have to go for preaching this, that, Yukta Vairagya, otherwise in problem. So I asked Guru Maharaj about what is your decision, Siddhanta. Guru Maharaj speaking, actually you see, let them do what they like to do, but it is my decision in front of you, Siddhanta. If you are doing actual bhajan, Guru Maharaj speaking this way, if you are doing 100% perfect bhajan, then automatically you see people can come to you. Guru Maharaj give one example. Like in a nice garden, there is very scented flower, very nice fragrant. You need not invite butterfly. They can come automatically to take honey, to collect honey. Guru Maharaj is giving this example. Tahana kurile lovive roura. This verse. First line, first line. Forget. I can remember, no problem. Prabhupada, in Prabhupada, who is Vaishnava this time? Actually, Guru Maharaj speaking that if you are doing actual bhajan, then automatically you can see people can come to you. You need not invite them. In front of Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, you see, Sanatana Goswami Pad, everybody, whole world now. Actually, preaching means to get established in the Siddhanta and Acharan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. This thing. What do you mean by preaching? Preaching means actually you will have to get established in the Siddhanta of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Achar, Acharan. Achar, kare keho, na kare prachar, prachar, kare keho, na kare achar. Achar, prachar, namer, karaho, dui karjo, tumi sarva guru, tumi jagate rajyo. Arjo. Main thing. What is the vital point with one Vaishnava is that? What is that? He is established in acharan or not? To get established in acharan is automatically preaching. Automatically. You can see preaching can be done. People can come in front of you. I have seen that some sadhu not speaking anything, only doing bhajan. But still people coming. Thousands of people coming. But if you speak, then okay, if you can guide properly. Somebody taking permission from Guru Pad Padma, that can I go for preaching? Maharaj shouting, what preaching? Do bhajan. If you have no property, what you can give? You are penniless. If one beggar is going to get something from you are penniless yourself. What you can give to him? If you have no property, no treasure, what you can distribute? You cannot. Actually, Guru Pad Padma used to speak this way. And one time I asked Maharaj, we read this point, inclination, anugatya, sometime we hear from different sadhu, but exact in one word I like to know what is actually inclination. Inclination and submission, I know. But I like to get one example from you. To understand this point, I asked Guru Maharaj. Immediately Guru Maharaj speaking, what is that? And it is your danda, sannyas danda. So what? But sannyas danda is there until and unless I can change his position and mood. It's there. If I put this danda this way, it can. If I change, then catch. This is called saranagati. Saranagati means 100% you have no desire, no desire. Totally you are 100% you are submission, 100% submission done. You have no privacy. You have no desire, nothing. Oh, I don't like, you cannot say. In Bhagavatam it is written, Bhagavan says, Bikrito pasur yatha, Guru Maharaj giving this example to me. Bikrito pasur yatha, like one beast. You go to market and buy one beast. like on buffalo or ass, any. You go to market and buy. You come to your place and you are putting that animal there in field. You are not giving water. What that animal can speak? Maximum he can shout. Ah, ah, he can shout. He has nothing to do. What can do? Guru Maharaj speaking, in Bhagavatam it is written, Bikrito, Bikrito Pasur Yatha, like one beast, when sold, when coming to a new place, no desire. The man who buying, if he can give water, then can get water, if he can get some grass, can get, otherwise no desire. Full sun, scorchy sunlight, nothing to speak, cannot speak. Inclination, if I want to define, explain this point, you can go mad. You cannot sit in front of me. From Upanishad, Upamannu, this, that, if I go and explain, Maharaj, I cannot stay, I can go away. What Jiva Goswami was speaking, I can show you tomorrow. What Vishwanath Chakravarti was, what Baladev Vidya was, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur was speaking. So, big point. Guru Maharaj used to speak that, you see, at the time of Prabhupada, it was the usual rule that everybody should follow Guru Padma in toto. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot tolerate if you can break any rules. Maryada langhan Prabhu sahita na pare. Maryada means, suppose one senior devotee here, you are going to break. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot tolerate. If you want to take the total teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you will have to follow one pure Vaishnava. From him, you will have to. You can go through Chaitanya Charitamrita. You cannot find. You cannot understand what is teaching there. Yes. Totally Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how? Giving lesson. Through his activities. All. What all Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, every fraction of second Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was doing, it need explanation. It need explanation to understand. Otherwise you cannot answer. So many things you can go. If I put question in front of you, that Sarup Gosai was made the leader of all Gauriya Sampradaya. Maharaj, where is there? We cannot find such point. You go through Chaitanya for 10 years, I give you time. You go daily. You read and speak me, Maharaj, hear this point. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving order to Sarup Gosai to get control over this total Gauriya Vaishnava society. Where this point we don't find, we read many times, we go through Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Charitamrita, you cannot find. That is a fallacy. If I give you so many flowers I can give you, full go down. And if I ask you, you will have to, in grinder you have to put and paste and get one drop of honey. Is possible? I can give you so many flowers. Lotus, these, that I can give you. I can request you get me one drop of honey from. Is possible? You can get grinder, scientific equipment and paste and get honey. Maharaj, is not possible. Why? Is only the duty of honey bees. They can. You will have to go. You will have to go and depend upon honeybees. They can collect. Honey is there, but you cannot get. They are collecting, you are getting. So, scripture of Anantaparam Kila Sabda Sastram. Sabda Sastra, oh, infinity. That's why it is written by Srinivasa, Nana Sastha Vicharana Ikanipuno Saddharma Sangsthapako Lokanam Hitagarino Tibumane Manyo Saranyakaru. It is written. Why? It is written, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Mayavad Bhashya Sunile Hoy Sarvanas. You understand Bengali? Mayavad Bhashya Sunile Hoy Sarvanas. Mayavadi Darshan Korile, you will have to take bath. If you face to face. What is the procedure? Every time in Haridwar, I was speaking Harikatha, every time Mayavadi goes, how much time I can take bath? Maharaj, you have to understand this point. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking. Really, I take bath. I follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Anytime I go to road, if I look any pakhandi, pasandi, I look at sun, or I look at the lotus feet of Guru Padma mentally, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and purify me. It is bath. Many types of bath. Eh? Bath is not one type. You can take bath there. I can take bath in pond. I can take bath in Ganga. I can take bath in the dust particles of Gauranga Dham. Bayu snan, Dibbo snan, Mantra snan. I can take Mantra snan also. I really take bath all the time. Externally and internal. External purity, internal purity. Both you will have to maintain. External purity is a must. Internal purity. Those who are Paramahansa stage, they can follow external purity or not, because they are always holding inside lotus feet of Krishna. They are pure. But for all those who are practicing, for them, both external... If I go on speaking, this is a vast chapter. I can go on speaking on this point for a long time, months after months. Where to sit, what not to see, where to go, where to look, what not to look, how to do, where to eat. You can go mad. I don't like to speak like that. All vidhi nisheda, I was touching this point. Directly or indirectly, it is written. So, actually, Mayavad Bhashya Sunile Hai Sarvanas, but Keshav Goswami Maharaj, or Prabhupada, they are studying, they are looking. I also myself, Mayavad, because to cut their Siddhanta. But Mahaprabhu speaking, don't go through Mayavad. It's so strong. If you go, you can change your heart. So many incidents. Why I cry? Why my children going here and there, I am crying. Going to Vrindavan, this day I know he is going to lose something. Why? Many examples I can see. Many examples. Those who have no controlling over their sense organ, mind, they are going to make trouble. One devotee forcefully taking sannyas from Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj is crying sometime. After that, he thinks I am a big preacher. I don't like to name because I don't like to criticize. Only the point I like to project this point. He going here and there running. He think I am a big Siddhantavid. Now going to Urupi. There they discuss with them a vast rapture. He changes this. Prabhupada is speaking wrong. Jiva Goswami said, no, they are speaking right back. Ultimately he develop, distrust. After that gone, get married, leave sannyas, many, not one, many, I can give, but I will have to speak you separately, because I am not criticizing anybody. I love everybody. They leave. So in bonded condition, it is written in scripture, don't, in Bhagavatam commentary, Vishwanatha Chakravarti, in bonded stage, don't try to make any friendship with anybody. If I explain this point, it will take long time. In bonded stage, don't try to make friendship with anybody. because you are going to, because you don't know. Big problem. You can make wrong. If you are going to go here and there, spend lakhs of rupees, at least 2 lakhs rupees you can waste, but you are not going to get one drop of honey, bhakti. One intelligent man, those who are businessmen, they think, I am going to invest this money, what is my outcome? You are devotee, you are coming here, lakhs of rupees you are spending, coming from your own country, you will have to think, what I am getting? I am staying here for 2 months or 6 months, what I get net? But you have no brain. You cannot understand. You run here and there, here and there, you look here and there. This is not dham. You can become angry with me. This is not dham darshan. Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami never teach this way. You can remember many times Maharaj speaking. When Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj going Vrindavan Dham very slowly and looking all, some devotee become very angry. Maharaj, Puri Goswami Maharaj always making late. Then Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami said, we are always late. When we can get prasadam, these are, we are late. Maharaj become lion. Go! Go you are, take prasadam. Go! We can follow Maharaj. We can follow. We can go very slowly. Because Maharaj can show. Maharaj can show us what is dham. Out of your own effort, you cannot see dham. Why you are running? Wasting money. Going outside means I'm giant, he is going to lose some faith. He is developing faith. When going outside, I am 100%. From heart, my heart reflection there, he is losing faith. Readily, I look at face, I can understand. I know. This is the condition. Many devotees, they are hearing Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. I heard so many devotees, very intelligent devotees, like one devotee is a, he is the disciple of Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. He lives from France. What name? I forget. Bindu Madhav. Bindu Madhav and me discussing in Calcutta Mutt. Very nice discussion going on. Long ago. Now Bindu Madhav speaking, Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, exact medicine is giving, exact medicine. Just this word. Bindu Madhav saying, if one patient coming, Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami giving exact medicine, what he need. Why I quote this point, I can explain tomorrow. Whole world they are misguided. What I can do? I can stop my Harikatha and go. I need not speak Harikatha. I don't want any pranami from you. If you are not going to follow proper way, then what I can do? I waste your time, better I can engage myself in other seva. So Bindu Madhav used to say in front of Maharaj, I say, yes, I know. But people cannot understand. They like to jump and go here and there. Let them go. Maharaj can give exact medicine what a person needs. This is called actual guru. What person need? You are developing cholera. If your doctor, I am giving you the medicine of typhoid. What use? No use. Guru Maharaj used to say, in our whole life we have seen this point. What is the teachings of Prabhupada? Very strict. Very strict. If you never want to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava, if you never like to be controlled by Guru Vaishnava, what use coming to me? Surrender, you see Guru Maharaj speaking in the danda, vikrito pasoriyatha. See, you cannot understand. The day when you can realize this point, what I am speaking now, you can, your heart can, you can flourish. Like flower, you see in bird, express. You can get everything, all treasure waiting for you. In Gaudiya Math, what kind of treasure waiting for you are foolish, you don't know. In Gaudiya Math, what kind of treasure there, you don't know, you are foolish. What kind of big treasure? waiting for you. Prabhupada wanted to want to give you, but you have no capacity to accept. Prabhupada wants to give you. Prabhupada many times told, tomorrow I can speak, crying. The reason for why I am coming. But it's not. I cannot give. They cannot accept. Many times Prabhupada giving teachings of Prabhupada. Only Guru Maharaj never want to break Prabhupada. All the time speaking. What Prabhupada told this. Prabhupada told this. Prabhupada told this. Prabhupada doing this way. All the time. Prabhupada. Anybody entering into Prabhupada can bless you. What to speak more when Guru Maharaj giving Diksha? Guru Maharaj speaking, I am not your Gurudev. I am not your Guru. You are not Guru. You give. No. Actually, Prabhupada is Jagat Guru. Like flower, when I am offering unto the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, same thing I am doing. You all are flower. I am collecting all Jivatma and giving Puspanjali unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Your Gurudev is Prabhupada. Eh? My Gurudev, Prabhupada. Guru Maharaj speaking, I am not your Gurudev, crying and speaking, I am not your Gurudev. Your Gurudev is, Prabhupada is Jagat Guru. I am not Guru. Many times speaking there. Tinadopi Sunij, what is Tinadopi? I can explain long time, but it's better if I can take you in front of Bhakti Paramahansa Purushottama. Like thousands of examples is, is, you know, it's not sufficient. Some philosopher can explain. I like to know about what is Himalaya. Oh, Himalaya, you like to, you see it, I can explain. He explained this. Himalaya is this, that, so, so much height. This is a long breadth. And what is the position? Oh, so nice. So much definition philosopher giving me. Somebody, you are unnecessarily wasting time. Come with me, I can show you what is Himalaya. You see Himalaya, this Karimai. Really so? Thousands of examples I can speak, I can give spill philosophy. Better I can take you in my lap and put you in front of Bhakti Pumat Purigasya, you see, it's called Tinadapi. It's a total picture of Tinadapi. Total picture of Tinadapi. Total picture of Tinadapi. In the life of Bhakti Pumat Purigasya Maharaj, in the life of Bhakti Vallabh Chitta Goswami Maharaj. Tinadapi, I've seen. Tinadapi doesn't mean that you cannot speak heart siddhanta or nothing. Parambhaya Keshav Goswami is speaking so heart siddhanta in front of public. You think he has no Tinadapi, maybe Bhakti. No! Many times I told you, when Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking, Tobe Lathi Maru Das Sirer Upor, when Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami Puri Sair Kirtanam, the same thing. Same thing. He is speaking Tinadapi Suniji, he is actually speaking this way. Jagai Madai Yoshe Muise Papishto Puri Sair Kirtanam, he is actually Tinadapi. How we can say that Vrindavan Das Thakur Tinadapi? Yes, more than Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Really? Yes. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is humble, expressing humble at you. But if there is a chance that public, many public, Prabhupada speaking, so many people cannot understand the mood of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking. Ay, Maharaj, why you are speaking about Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami? He identified himself as the insect of stool. What use we see about this? Prabhupada speaking, he is Tinadapi, more than. That's why he's speaking this way. That doesn't mean we'll have to hear him. Some dry philosopher speaking, he is giving identification, purisha, what use? So fallen soul, why you need not? No! Guru Vaishnava speaking this way. But still we'll have to hear them because it's the expression of bhakti. Bhakti is such a treasure when you get, you like to keep it very secretly. Bhakti is property, you see. Bhakti is a secret property. Bhakti is a secret property. If you get bhakti treasure, suppose in my life I have seen in our local, in my birthplace there, I don't like to speak that place, there, very near Bagbear Gaudiya Mutt, there, actually is some building they like to reconstruct, I mean, foundation. After that, within 2 days, they find golden coin, full of picture. Oh, full reporter coming, government coming, police coming. They are staying in that building for long, 25 years. They don't know it is, the treasure is there. Inside, man, government came and took everything with under golden coin, full picture, 7 or 8, in a full picture, full of coin. My point is that if you have actual bhakti, then you are not going to open exhibition. Follow? In English you can find. Huh? Little learning is dangerous. Safari for parayati in Sanskrit. Safari for safari means small fish. In water, yes. A big fish on the water, not. Safari for parayati. He is saying chanchal, very, very chanchal. Very nice example. So if you get actual bhakti, don't try to exhibit, don't try to put that you are a big devotee. Guru Maharaj give this lesson to me. Never try to express that you are a great devotee. No. Never try to get any pratishtha, any honor, anything given to you. Be careful, it is for Guru Seva. So still today, anything coming to me, everybody knowing, even our Acharya Mot Acharya knowing, anything coming to me, I use immediately. I don't care to open one bank account. Anything coming, book printing, this, that, go, seva. Because artham anartham bhavayanit anityam. That's why Boba told, to collect lot of, you know, dollar, it is not our duty. Boba speaking, if we are busy with collecting money, this, that, pratishtha, then there can be a big problem in your life. Because in that case, you cannot show honor to Guru Vaishnava properly. Because you have manpower, money power. You are getting everything, so popped up. Automatically. Asato simadandasyo daridram paramanjanam. Naraji Maharaj speaking. When Nal Kuber doing mistake, still they are not ready to rectify them. Then Naraji, asato simadandasyo daridram paramanjanam. If one, I know, I don't like to name, so pure, that one time they cannot arrange bread. One time, his father cannot arrange bread properly. I know practically. But when become sadhu, try to do serve Guru Vaishnav, after that billions of dollars is getting. Don't care who is Vaishnav, not Vaishnav. I don't like to name. That's why Prabhupada speaking, to serve Guru Vaishnava and to get service from Guru Vaishnava, not same. You are so foolish, you cannot understand. To serve Guru Vaishnava from heart and to get some service from Guru Vaishnava, utilize, you can get reputation of Guru Vaishnava. Reputation, goodwill, you know, in material world. One big businessman, they are selling their goodwill. Billions of dollars. Goodwill. Only goodwill. Only goodwill they are selling. Goodwill only. No material, nothing. Only goodwill they are going to sell. Billions of dollars. You don't know. You take information. I am not a student of economics, but I know something. They are selling. So, we are going to utilize the this, you know, point. My Guru Maharaj is an excellent devotee. So I like to utilize the reputation of my Guru Maharaj. That is not called seva. That is not called seva. At the time of Abhirbhav Titiya Prabhupada, I like to discuss very special point. Every year you can open the internet and see so special point. Prabhupada, allow me to discuss this year also. Sometime Guru Padma can cheat me by giving Pratishtha. Sometime Guru Padma give me money to cheat me. Guru Padma watching me. What is his mood? All the time watching. According to that, Guru Maharaj can. Though Guru Vaishnava never like to cheat, but still, there is one special character, quality there in Guru Vaishnava. Like Krishna. When Prabhupada approaching 17, 18 times in front of Gaur Kishore Baba, after that when rejected, then Prabhupada speaking, you are all cheater like Krishna. Krishna Banchak, Banchak. So you are doing bhajan of Krishna, you are also Banchak. I am, no, I don't need Dikha, I am going to jump into Ganga. Then Gaur Kishore Baba running. Come, come, I can give Dikha to you. Banchak, you know, Krishna like to, it is a speciality of Krishna. If you like to give, do Krishna bhajan, then je yathamang prapadyante tang stathaiva bhajamyaham. You are doing Krishna bhajan, Krishna like to pay you. You are doing upavas, ekadasi, fasting, doing parikram Krishna, well, I can pay you, no problem, you do it. But don't try to take any payment. Krishna is cheater. Be careful. If you take a slight advantage, then Krishna can give you all advantage. Go. Coming money and money and money mean anartha become high. It is written. When anartha is high, then Krishna can send money, this, that, woman, pratishtha. So that you can fall down. So Guru Padma sometime giving money, sometime giving pratishtha. And Guru Padma sometime chiding me, hey, what you have done? What is he is doing everything? What you are doing? Guru Maharaj chiding. I was not so aged. I approached Guru Maharaj, Maharaj, you told me in Harikatha, we should not do this way. But that Maharaj doing this way, Guru Maharaj chided me, hey, what you are doing? What seva you have done so long? Nothing you have done. What he is doing everything. I become very happy. Now Gurudev angry with me, chide me. Then now I am very happy. Now Gurudev, Papa speaking, to hear appreciation from Guru Vaishnav is very bad. We should not expect any, you know, appreciation from Guru Vaishnava. Has ill luck. If I can hear Guru Maharaj again, you are so nice, say doing this, then my luck is bad. Big problem. Guru Maharaj saying, if you like to know who is Acharya, how Acharya is, you must try to understand the life, total activities of Prabhupada. This same teaching Guru Maharaj repeatedly used to speak. If you like to know, if you like to know what is the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you cannot go up to that point. Through me, if you can understand that what Prabhupada wanted to do in applied form. In applied form, what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his whole life in practical forms, and Prabhupada more, you know, elaborated way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. We have chance to misunderstand Bhaktivinoda Thakur. But Prabhupada, you see, totally. Guru Maharaj saying, I never can expect that kind of, what kind of acharyaship? Topmost acharyaship in the whole world. Guru Maharaj speaking. We have seen in the life of Prabhupada. Oh my God, these acharya. If we come in front of Prabhupada, we become Hayagya Brahmachari, in front of Prabhupada. Cannot speak anything. So heavy personality. If you are doing bhajan, continuously if you can keep the lotus feet of Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, be sure 100%, I am in Vyasasan. All your desire means positive desire, what you want to do, seva. Though you are penniless, still Krishna going to do. I myself example. I was penniless, but all done by Krishna. Almost penniless. Without penny, how to do bhajan? I have practical experience in Vrindavan. What to do? I cannot fight with people. What to do? Where to go? After that, practically I sin. If some bread coming from Bajubasi, I can take, otherwise nothing. Penniless bhajan. So I cannot forget that test what I got. I cannot forget that test what Madhava Goswami Maharaj in later speaking. What Krishna giving to us, it is beyond expectation. Madhava Goswami Maharaj writing in later. I express in the life history of Parampariva Bhaktivallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. Bengali and Hindi. English, I am trying. No time, I am trying. You can find. Madhava Goswami Maharaj speaking, you see, my boy. We are doing bhajan. But before bhajan, Krishna giving so much thing, lot of beyond expectation. Look, if we do actual bhajan, what Krishna can give? Krishna can give himself to me. Krishna can give himself. He is a Siddhanta. Krishna can give himself. Krishna like to sell himself in front of many time. What to speak more in Chaitanya Jyotirmaya, you can find many time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in front of devotee. Actually, I am sold to him. He can sell me anywhere. You can go through Chaitanya. Many time, I am sold to him. He can sell me anywhere. Very secret Siddhanta, but you cannot understand. The mood of Guru Vaishnava, that is the main problem. Because you like to apply your own brain. I am shouting in front of educated society. I am shouting like lion. Logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. Logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute. Why you are going to apply your own brain in bhajan? Why you cannot believe? That's why you are cheated. What to speak? Whom to blame? You like to blame Bhaktivallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj? He wanted to give everything. You cannot take. You are responsible. Bhaktivallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj wanted to give so many things to me. I am foolish. I couldn't take. Whom to blame? Whom to blame? So heartless. I am hearing so many things from Guru Maharaj about Prabhupada. He never liked to speak anything about himself, Guru Maharaj. One Acharya passing remark, example, Trinada Bisunich. I can give two examples, practical example, to prove that he is 100% Trinada Bisunich in Vyasasana I am sitting. Two examples I can give you. One day, long ago, Parampariva Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami Maharaj and Guru Maharaj coming from some place, Howrah station drop, from there catching one taxi, and coming to 35 Satish Mukhaji Road, Calcutta Mutt, Chaitanya Gaudiya Mutt. That taxi man, that time they are bound to take the meter amount. That time it was the usual rule. They cannot expect even 1 rupees. Long ago, 1 rupees means big. Then when taxi man started driving, he already speaking to Madhava Goswami, I need 5 rupees extra. But the why? Meter amount I can give? No, you have to give me. He was demanding. Madhava Goswami, don't speak again. Because there are not rules. Then reach Calcutta Gaudiya Mutt. After that, Madhava Goswami pay the amount, meter amount, calculate and pay, and take his luggage and go outside. Because Madhava Goswami is very stout. Guru Maharaj actually very very gentle. But in the meantime, when Paramya Madhugusima already entered temple with from taxi, you know taxi stand, then he is passing one slag language about Paramya Madhugusima. Because Madhugusima not giving extra 5 rupees. Then Maharaj, who is Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami, never seen anybody like lion. Why you insult? I like to kill him. Prabhupada giving example. This is called Trinadapi. Prabhupada speaking this example. If you understand, if you can find that one Vaishnava, he is losing his patience when he hears the insultment of one Vaishnava, then he is actually Trinadapi. If you have no sambandha gyan with your Gurudev, if somebody gives a why, what it concerns you, you cannot. Follow what I say. If you have relationship, that I can come to the original point now. Because Virahatiti, I like to speak so many things. Maharaj become lion. Everybody come here. We have never seen Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami in this form, like lion. He's criticizing Krishna. Vaishnav is my Vaishnav, my God brother. Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Practically, I'm crying now. That time I couldn't understand. Guru Maharaj giving me instruction in Puri Dham. Hey, go quickly. Today is the appearance day of Bhakti Daito Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Go quick. I'm going. No! Go quickly. Harikatha going on. And I heard that the first volume of his life history published, I like to read, get from me. You take money? You take. Life history of my Guru Godbrother, Madhav Goswami Maharaj. 2 volumes, Guru Maharaj collect. I like to read the life history of Vaishnava. Oh my God! So strong affinity. Oh my God! I like to read. You need money, you go. Buy 2 volumes. The life history of Bhaktivala Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. He himself saw big Vaishnava. He never think. One day, one Acharya, that side of river, I don't like to name, he gone. He passing remark in front of foreign devotees or all devotees there. That's the Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj is a Kanishtha devotee, he is busy with Archan. So passing this remark. Then some devotee, he feel very bad. He coming in front of and of Guru Maharaj in temple. That time Guru Maharaj was not sick. In front of Maharaj, I went there to Harikatha, that Acharya, passing this kind of remark about you. What remark? He is speaking, you are Kanishtha devotee, so you are busy with Archan, Guru Maharaj laughing. So why you are so sorry for that? I never expect that kind of designation. At least he is speaking, I am Kanishtha Adhikari. I think I have no Adhikar. At least he is giving me Adhikar that I am Kanishtha Adhikari. I think I have no Kanishtha Adhikari. He is at least giving me Kanishtha Adhikari. You should be very happy. I think I am not Kanishtha Adhikari even. Oh my God! So many examples I can give one by one. 1997, Guru Maharaj Abhirbhav Thithi. He cannot come down. He is expressing some Sikh Leela. All devotees, they are waiting. The Maharaj can come down, give some blessing news. I mean, Harikatha. At least we can see the lotus feet of Maharaj. But Maharaj cannot come. Ultimately, all big Maharaj, Bhaktivala Thithi, all big Maharaj, Bharati Maharaj, all going into a room of Guru Maharaj to pay. Maharaj crying. Actually, I have bad luck, you see. Today, I get the opportunity to get the blessing of all Vaishnava coming here. I cannot see Vaishnava. I cannot get kipa from Vaishnava. I cannot go down, see my position. I wanted to get blessing, go down. What is saying? Oh my God, speaking this way. He not speaking, I like to bless you. No, never. Never in my life, never I see. Govardhan never speak in this way. Even one child, 5 years boy, 7 years boy, entering room, Guru Maharaj cannot see. Lying this way, it's without speak. Cannot see who is entering. 5 years boy. Suppose one mother coming with boy, boy is very chanchal, entering room first. Guru Maharaj say, who? Before Dandavat, you have no chance to pay Dandavat to Bhakti Bhavan Puri Goswami Maharaj past. Never, nobody. As soon as somebody enters, Guru Maharaj. First of all, Guru Maharaj paying Dandavat. You cannot pay. So high class. Now I like to give nice example of Guru Seva. How lucky Guru Maharaj used to speak. I am so lucky. Guru Maharaj speaking, actually eternal parshad of Prabhupada is speaking. I am so lucky, Baba. I get the lotus feet of Prabhupada I wanted to get. So lucky. Ah. Last time, Prabhupada wanted to give sannyas to Srila Bhakti Pumapuri Goswami Maharaj. I mean, Purnamananda Brahmachari. Purnamananda Brahmachari. Purnamananda, I like to give sannyas to Purnamananda. But Purnamananda sometimes thinking about mother, what to speak, what to do. Because Guru Maharaj used to love mother very much. Prabhupada passing this, I like to give sannyas to Purnamananda. Actually, he is always sometimes thinking about mother, because mother is no helpless. This, I like to give sannyas. Prabhupada taking preparation. When to give, how to give, that is up to him. After that, Prabhupada going to Puri. From Puri, in Puri, Prabhupada expressing Sikh Leela. And what Vinod Bihari, I mean Keshav Goswami Maharaj passing sarvema, I don't like to speak because also I can speak something. Keshav Goswami Maharaj crying and speaking in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, you are expressing Sikh Leela. What to do? Where we can go? Then Prabhupada passing this, you look. Now nobody can understand my speech. Nobody like to accept my teachings. What use staying in this material world? Bas, this what? Keshav Goswami was crying. We are very bad luck. You are expressing Sikh Leela, Prabhupada. Crying. You see, nobody can understand my speech anymore. They cannot accept my. What use staying here? Same thing Guru Maharaj told. Big fighting going, infighting, in front of me, inside room. What you staying here? You see the position, this much. After that, expressing Sikh Leela. But the astrologer come, he is speaking, it is quite impossible for him to live with his body. Another 10, 12 years is going to live. 100%. And doctor came, he check up, he say his heart is like one 16 years boy, young boy. His heart is just like 16 years boy. And astrologer speaking, 100% is going to stay here. That time 100 years almost. No, he is not going. Another 10 or 12, 15 years going to live. Very safely. After that, this word, Guru Maharaj, you see the situation. What I can do? What are you staying here? See the situation. After that, expressing Sikh Leela. Bas. Very short gaping, 1 month or 2 months. Bas. When expressing Sikh Leela, then when by ambulance going, we are taking Guru Maharaj, then after Guru Maharaj doing kirtan. But you are externally you can find unconscious, no consciousness there. In Bellevue nursing home, we take there the nurse like mother, my mother. She is touching Guru Maharaj, giving some slang, this, that. Guru Maharaj touching her. In my whole life, no Mataji touched me. Today I am touching me. And nurse cannot understand what speaking. You need not understand. You can feel sorry. And sometime doing this. Nurse said, what he is doing? He is doing mala. And Munu mala there. He is doing mala. I myself seen in my life. In Vyasasana I speak. I never seen my Guru Maharaj to sleep soundly. Sound sleep I never see. Sleeping this way. Tongue going on. Whole night tongue going on. Sleeping. Sleeping. But I see tongue going on. Name going on. Very excellent, excellent thing I experience in. I see. Someday Guru Maharaj shouting. Ha! Ha! Who is doing this way? Night time, 2 o'clock. What happens? Ah, who is doing babichar? Who is doing babichar? Why? Some brahmachari doing wrong activity. Night time. That brahmachari was not caught red-handed, but we could guess, understand. Night guard told something. I was there inside the room of Guru Maharaj. That was my duty, to stay inside Guru Maharaj's room. Next day, Guru Maharaj called that brahmachari. He cannot look at Guru Maharaj. He looked down. Guru Maharaj speaking, he cannot look. He can see everything. In Calcutta Mott, some useless brahmachari is so careless that his candle, lighting candle, fall down. And Giriraj, his cloth, burning. And Guru Maharaj, so burning. Why? What happens? Why crying? What happens? Then after 1 or 2 hours, then phone coming, one of my godbrothers, Sannyasi, began, immediately informed Guru Maharaj that this brahmachari is so careless that Giriraj burning with cloth. Guru Maharaj, we speak. Guru Maharaj crying. But immediately when Giriraj burning, Guru Maharaj, what happens? What happens? Burning. After that 3 days, Guru Maharaj, don't take any water, prasadam, nothing. Go away. Many examples. Guaispur one place there in Kalyani. Kalyani once, Kalyani University there, just near there. Guaispur. There one Madan Mohan is there. That Madan Mohan, Guru Maharaj has a relation with that Madan Mohan, previous home. Guru Maharaj has a relation, Madan Mohan there, previous home. That Madan Mohan was there first in temple. Guru Maharaj used to say. Guru Maharaj is saying that Madan Mohan can speak with you, Baba. Madan Mohan can speak with you. Really? Yes. One day, Madan Mohan climbing one plum tree to take rasa, tal ras, somebody, kejur ras, you know, date, ras, that kata, one nail, Madan Mohan. Yes, and deity, you can go and check up, that spot is there. That pot is there. Madan Mohan wanted to steal rasa. And he got stuck up with, you know, stuck. That Madan Mohan, Guru Maharaj sometime used to worship. Sometime. Because Guru Maharaj like to. But be careful, Guru Maharaj's worshipping is not like Kanishta Bhakta. His worshipping is just like Lalita Visakha Sakhi. Dibbat Bindaran Nukalpadramado Simat Naga Singa Samasto Sisi Ratha Sile Govinda Dubu Peshtali Bisep Manus Peshtali Bisep. They are all Sakhi Manji, they are worshipping, doing arati, doing offering boga, doing same thing. Guru Maharaj is doing archan, but that archan is not like ordinary devotee. He archan is same with Lalita, Visakha, you know, Rati Manjari is there, same. Practical. One day, Guru Maharaj speaking, winter season, I forget to provide warm cloth to Madan Mohan, and I come out, lock temple, and come out and take. I forget that day. I don't know why. He was thinking about Krishna, surely. But some other topics. How to write this, this, that, forget. But I wanted to remember what I forget, but I cannot remember. When I go to bed, then I got fever. So much fever. After that, Madan Mohan came in dream. You forget to give me blanket. Then again I enter temple, open. And oh my God. Excuse me, Guru Maharaj. Pay down the water, excuse me. Pay down, then come out. Then come out. Time is very limited. I want to stop, but before that I like to speak. Last time when Guru Maharaj was there with Prabhupada, Prabhupada wanted to give sannyas to Guru Maharaj. But in the meantime, Prabhupada discovered Asustha Leela. Guru Maharaj thinking, if Prabhupada, if we miss Prabhupada, then all darkness coming. Guru, same thing Guru Maharaj speaking. I write this point in Guru Maharaj's brief life history. Guru Maharaj allow me to write, 100 years completion, Bengali, English, this, that, one article. Amar, Amar Katha, Amar Kichu Katha, completely. Brief life history, but it's very Siddhanta Purno. In Bengali and English also, Ramdas explained, but that topic is totally different. By that time, Guru Maharaj speaking, last time, we are thinking heavily. If we are going to miss Prabhupada, what he can do? In the meantime, doctor came, critical position, Prabhupada. Doctor saying, you will have to stay all the 24 hours, 12 hours, this brahmachari, Paramananda Prabhu, and 12 hours, Guru Maharaj, Paramananda Prabhu. 6 to 6, 6 to 6. Follow. Morning 6 to evening 6, evening 6 to morning 6. Two shift. Then Guru Maharaj, night shift, with oxygen, fan and everything ready. Then 6 o'clock, Paramananda entering, and Paramananda Guru Patma going away. Very slowly going and thinking, crying and thinking, if we are going to miss Prabhupada, what we can do? In the meantime, Paramananda calling, Paramananda, come quickly! I think Prabhupada gone, gone? Guru Maharaj crying and jump into the lotus feet of Prabhupada and crying, oh, Prabhupada gone, Prabhupada gone. I have no time to explain this sequence, I can explain after. I like to explain this vital point. Just 3 days before Guru Prabhupada going to leave body, one evening time, Paramananda Prabhu, Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, entering very slowly, entering the room of Prabhupada. Nobody was there, luckily, that time. Prabhupada in easy chair, you know, half lane, lotus feet there. Guru Patmanu crying and sitting in front of the lotus feet of Prabhupada, and very slowly, very gently taking the lotus feet of Prabhupada and putting here in chest. And Prabhupada very, 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 with big sneha, you know, love, looking. Who? Oh, Pranavananda. Guru Maharaj say, in whole life I cannot forget this word. How much love is there? Who? Paramananda. This word with so much deep love, Prabhupada told, that sound is still there. Still there. It's like echo going on. Prabhupada say, who? Paramananda. And look at me. Look at me with so love and compassion. Guru Maharaj crying and speaking, I cannot forget. I cannot forget in my whole life. What kind of compassion? am taking lotus feet of Prabhupada chest. After 3 days gone, all Guru Maharaj wanted to give me direct feeling, but I'm useless. I couldn't get so much deep feeling Guru Maharaj wanted to give me. But Patra is not there. I couldn't catch. And now he is there in Nitya Lila. Maybe he can watch me. If I do any mistake, he can rectify me with this expectation. Full kripa I like to get. I like to stop here. Vancha kalpa durvasya kripa sindhu bhavacho patitanang pavane bhavishnabhyo namo nam. Any question? No? Speak out.
I have one question, Maharaj, because you were speaking about how dangerous or how destructive it is to hear Mayavad philosophy. I would like to understand why is it so that even somebody who has strong understanding of Siddhanta and actual faith on Nishtha, even such a person can lose everything by hearing this. What is the reason that this is so...
Actually, the main point, I like to speak in very short, that Mahaprabhu speaking, Mayavadi hoy Krishna Charana Aparadi. Same point. They never like to believe that Krishna having eternal future of Prakita Sarir. They don't like to believe. In Chaitanya Chaitanya it is written, Krishna Vigraha Prakito Kori Mane in Bengali, I am speaking because you must learn Bengali. Many times I told. Krishna, the deity of Krishna, or the feature of Krishna, if somebody thinks it is a material, that is the topmost offense. Then one Brahman, I like to explain this point after, because day is coming, I can explain, so many devotees can come. One Brahman asking in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, Prakasananda speaking 3 times, but not speaking full name. Sri Krishna Chaitanya not speaking. Chaitanya, Chaitanya, Chaitanya. 3-4 times speaking your name and criticizing, but never speaking Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Why, Prabhu? Prabhu said, they cannot utter the name of Krishna. They are big aparadi unto the lotus feet of Krishna. Krishna Sarup Prakitu Kore Mane, this is the topmost offense. If you like to hear so nice argument given by Mahadev Shankar, so nice argument given by Shankar, you cannot understand. You can be right. Oh, very nice argument. So appropriate. Many times I speak in Hindi. Sometime in English, you can go previous. Now in Jalandhar, I speaking English, Hindi, 10 days. There 1 day is Mayavad, I break. There you can get Hindi. Some devotee from your country, see, understand Hindi so much, is sending letter, Maharaj speaking this, I like to get explanation. How she understands? See, I understand Hindi properly. Oh, really? He understand Hindi properly? Really? What I speaking and understand? Every day watching Harikatha. Follow what I say. So Mayavad Siddhanta is very, very dangerous. And even in the uniform of Vaishnav, even in the uniform of Vaishnav, so many Mayavadi traveling. Excuse me. Excuse me. I am sitting in Vyasasana. In the uniform of Vaishnav, so many Mayavadi in front of you. You will have to understand who is that. If you cannot understand, I cannot protect you. I cannot protect you. Also, you have your responsibility to protect yourself, those who wanted to use Gurudev. Many times I like lion, I shout and speak. Don't try to get control over Guru Vaishnava. Many times I shout, but they don't like. They would like to use Gurudev. Like puppet. Puppet on a chain, you know? They like to use Gurudev. They are dying, but society cannot understand. Different society, not your society. They cannot understand. If I am in position, I like to throw them out. Go outside. This offense cannot be excused. All other offense I can. But this offense cannot. Follow, you see? They are aparadhi. That's why be careful. Vancha kalpataroshi.